This ain't bad, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, our next group, they're known for their very distinct formats that they take on. And tonight, we're going to take you back, toss you all the way back to 1930s. The show is called Bugsy Malone. They're under the direction, the team of Karen Luer and Susan Holloway from Sauk Prairie High School. Ladies and gentlemen, executive session.
Sam, and I want to welcome you to Fat Sam's Grand Slam Speakeasy.
Oh, oops. Sorry, Sammy.
Take it away, Joe.
Thank you. Showing us fellas about your story.
It was always my destiny. I had my future tailor-made for me. I'm on a winning streak, so don't try to stop me. Don't try to hold me down. And don't try to top me. There's a pie in the sky and it belongs to me. I'm the legal owner of the recipe. The upper crust looks up to me. Didn't you know, gang?
That's why they call me Dandy.
I rule this town with a velvet fist.
Oh yeah, what a man.
I've got a sense of humor that they can't resist.
He's our Dandy Dan.
I give this plot a lemon twist.
Oh my, what a man.
Didn't you know, gang? Didn't you know, gang? That is why they call me Dandy Dan.
No one likes you anymore.
Bad guys!
We are the very worst.
Each of us contemptible, we're criticized and cursed.
We made the big time malicious and mad. We're the very best at being bad.
My simple genius will triumph today.
That's what we find in Dandy.
We're gonna be everything that we wanted to be.
History will be written in the recipe. Perfection as a fighter, we'll call them a prize.
My simple genius will triumph today.
That's what we find in Dandy.
That's it. Simple genius, my simple genius,
liberate the weapons, exit Dan.
My genius,
liberate the weapons, exit Dan.
And boy, how insistent that I should see him dance.
Helps
keeps the good guys and friendships always new.
You give a little love and it all comes back to you.
Lucky breaks keep coming, even though they're over too.